to picture yourself in a field of grass. And in this field, in the middle of this field, there is a bed. I want you to start walking towards this bed when you feel ready. Each step that you take towards this bed, you will feel sleepier and more ready for your night's sleep than you've ever felt before. As you get closer, you'll notice that the sheets are white and they look very soft. You can tell by the mattress and the pillows, by the way they look, they're the perfect firmness for you and the way that you like to sleep. You're about 10 steps in. From your walk to the edge of the field, or from the edge of the field to the bed, and you've got about 60 or so steps to go. But we're in no rush. All you need to do right now is focus on my voice and think about the best night's sleep that you're going to get when you make it to this amazing bed in the middle of a field. Take another step forward, and when you do, try and let go of all the stress that you carried throughout your day. If you like, picture your stress as luggage, baggage, if you will. And you know that if you drop this stress, luggage, baggage, that it will make your job a lot easier to make it to the bed so you can get your night's sleep. With that in mind, take a step forward and leave something behind. Leave it behind and don't look back. Keep your eyes directly on the bed. You know that if you get the best night's sleep, that when you wake up and tackle the day and all the problems that will come with that day, you will handle them so much better if you've had a great night's sleep. Take another step and leave some more stress and worry behind you. You don't need it. You don't need it. Take another step. And I want you to stop for a moment and breathe in and exhale. You're starting to feel your body relax and unwind after a long, hard day. Relax. Take another step and leave something behind. You're about halfway to the bed. It's so close. And I'm sure you've thought about the bed all day. Lying in it and just drifting off to sleep. Another step forward and more stress and worry behind you. Another step forward and the lighter you feel. The closer you get, the lighter you feel. Another step. And more stress and worry behind you. Exhale, inhale, you're about 10 steps away, I'm going to count you down, 10, take a step forward, 9, leave your stress and worries behind, 8, think about something nice, something positive, 7, focus on that thought. Think about all the joy it's brought you in the past and how it's going to continue to bring you joy. 6. Relax and be excited that you have a bed to go to. A pillow to rest your head on. 5. Breathe. Inhale. Exhale. 4. 3. 2. Pull back the covers of the bed and climb in. Get as comfortable as possible. Lie on your back and feel the weight of your body sink down into the bed. Focus on how good it feels to relax. To relax every muscle in your body. Every muscle fiber is unwinding, relaxing, and is tension free. Feel your head sink into the pillow like it's one of the heaviest objects in the world. Relax. 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 Sleep. 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 Sleep.